Try to imagine that time in your life.